Markets around us. Hello students, now we will start a new topic, markets around us. We are going to market to purchase the vegetables, food, bread, cold drinks, clothes, etc. Market is a place in which we can purchase. Good purchasing is when we take a slip when going to market. By slip, we can manage time and money. Weekly market. Weekly market is called weekly because it is held on week. Weekly markets don't have their shop. This market starts in the morning and ends in the late evening. In India, there is a huge weekly market daily. People come to purchase things according to their daily requirement. In these types of market, we find the products cheaper. Because they don't have their own shop, so the rate of electricity, AC, etc. is not counted in the products that they sell. They sell their product on a very low price. The benefit of this type of bazaars is in one place we find every type of product which we require, like vegetables, groceries, or cloth items, utensils. All of them can be found here. Shops in the neighborhood. We have seen that the weekly markets offer a variety of goods. And we also buy the things from other types of markets. We may buy milk from the dairy, groceries from departmental stores, stationeries, eatables, or medicines from other shops. There are different kinds of sellers even in the neighboring markets. Some of them have permanent shops and others sell their goods on the roadside. Shopping complexes and malls. We have two kinds of marketplaces, weekly markets and markets in our neighborhood. There are other markets in the urban area that have many shops, popularly called shopping complexes. And there are another type of multi-storied air-conditioned buildings with shops on different floors, known as malls. In these shopping malls and complex, every type of branded and non-branded item we find. Chain of markets. In chain of markets, there is a big group of the sellers. The wholesale trader first buys goods in large quantities. Markets everywhere. We see that there are markets everywhere. By this, we can purchase things from one place. You can place orders for a variety of things through the phone and these days through the internet. And the goods are delivered at your home. By new technology, we can shop with credit card in malls, big bazaar, etc. Markets and equality. We will study about the different type of markets. Their work, their productivity, etc. Their materials and price is low and high and their quality. There is weekly and mall type of market.